everyone, welcome once again to my channel DIY Repairs. In festival and special occasions, we are fond of decorating our houses with attractive lights. Here is one such series rice bulb light. See, this is the rice bulb. All the rice bulb in this light is connected in series with each other. If one bulb goes bad, the entire series light go off. To repair this compact series light, we require a non-contact AC voltage tester. So let us see the circuit of a non-contact AC voltage tester. See, here is the circuit diagram of non-contact AC voltage tester. It requires only 5 components. One IC CD4060, one resistance 1 kilo ohm, one LED, and a 10 centimeter long copper wire and a 9 volt battery. So you can see from the circuit diagram, the IC CD4060 is a 16 pin IC. Pin number 16 is connected to positive terminal of battery. Pin number 12 and 8 connected to negative terminal of battery. We get the output from pin number 7 with 1 kilo ohm resistance and a LED. In pin number 11, a 10 centimeter long copper wire is connected as an antenna. So we can assemble all these components on a general purpose PCB board like this. This is the antenna, 10 centimeter long. This LED, one resistance, and this is IC. So let us check the working of this non-contact AC voltage tester. You can see this is a live wire. We can check the voltage by using this traditional tester. Now connect the battery with this non-contact tester. Now bring this near this live wire. You can see there is a blinking. With non-contact tester, without touching any part of this wire, we can find that there is a voltage in this wire. The tester will light up when it comes close to a hot or live wire, even one that's covered in plastic insulation. Actually, it detects the changing magnetic field around a AC energized object. So by using this non-contact voltage tester, we are going to repair this rice bulb light. This is the end point of this series rice bulb light. This is the end point of this series light, and we can and you can see it is also blinking. That means we have to flip this plug. Now in that case, you see there is no blinking at the end point. This is because actually one of the series bulb wire is connected at the end point and the other one is connected with bulb in series. Just like this. So when we give hot line at this point, this will go at the end point. So in that case, our non-contact tester blinks at the end point. But when we flip it, then this point is connected with the hot line. So So some of the bulb in this series will defective, so the voltage does not pass through the end point. So at the end point we are not getting any blinking from this contact. At this point there is a voltage, but when we cross this bulb there is no voltage. That means this bulb is bad. First of all, switch off the power supply to this series bulb light. Now cut the outer sleeve of this bulb. These are the two contact points of this bulb. We can also verify this bulb by this traditional tester. So let us verify by giving power again to this light. You can see there is a voltage, but at this point
here we can do two things, either short circuit these two contact points or take a rice bulb from any old series light and replace it.
Now give the power, so you can see it is working. We can also replace this bulb with another rice bulb. Now again give the power supply. As you see, it's working perfectly. We can use this method to repair any type of series bulb light. Now for safety purpose, use this electrical tape.